Thank you, Jake. Well, check this out. After a win against the Raiders out in Las Vegas, the Pittsburgh Steelers had a bit of a scary morning. The team had to make an emergency landing. According to our news partner, Katie K.A., the charter flight landed at 5 in the morning due to an oil pressure failure in one of the plane's engines. Senior Director of Communications for the Steelers, Bert Lauten,